see. It looks like magic. And you can understand why people thought wizards had magical powers, because they were doing stuff like this. It's very simple, but very effective. Ooh, I'm tired. No! Going into the metal because metal conducts electricity. So metal is a great conductor of electricity. Any material that allows electrons to flow through is called a conductor. But an even better conductor is the human tongue. There you go. Are you serious? No, I'm not serious. Okay, let go of your left hand. Hold it just like that. Just like that. There you go. Now, watch this. You're gonna let me do this? Okay, now it's still on. People often ask if it hurts. They usually ask right in the middle of the show. Usually right about now. Oh, thank you, thank you. No, this doesn't hurt, but something does hurt my heart. That no one ever stops me from doing this. That's not funny. Okay, here we go. If you watch this, you can see it's already starting to glow with when I'm with my hands. Look at that. Right there. Literally. In the floor. There we go. That's all.